Hi, everyone. Sending our blessings from the cold north, Canada. Wishing we could get down there, but for the meantime, this is going to have to do. Stumbled out of my rack. I opened up the paper to the page in the back, and it only took a minute for my finger to find my daily dose of destiny under my sign. My eyes just about popped out of my head. It said the stars are stacked against you, girl. Get back in bed. But I feel lucky. I feel lucky, yeah. No Professor Doom gonna stand in my way. I feel lucky today. Well, I strolled down to the corner, gave my numbers to the clerk. The pot's 11 million, so I called in sick to work. I bought a pack of Camels, a burrito, and a box. Crossed against the light and made a beeline for the park. The sky began to thunder, the wind began to moan. I heard a voice above me saying, girl, you better get back home. But I feel lucky. Oh, 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 I feel lucky. No tropical depression gonna steal my son away. I feel lucky today. Now 11 million later, I was sitting at the bar. I bought the house a double and the waitress a new car. Dwight Yoakam's in the corner trying to catch my eye, and my love is right beside me with his hand upon my thigh. Moral of the story is simple, but it's true. Hey, the stars might lie, but the numbers never do. I feel lucky. I feel lucky. Hey, Dwight. Hey, Lyle, boys. You don't have to fight. Hot dog, I feel lucky tonight. I feel lucky. I feel lucky. Yeah. I think I'll flip a coin. I'm a winner either way. I feel lucky today. Dilly dilly.